preparation classroom.
Yes, need to keep this in mind for later. Now there's a moment where if you're supposed to go to a class and you go into the transfiguration class, then Professor McGonagall is holding class and scolds you for interrupting it, and says you'll take points off if you come in again. So anyway, just doing a bit of trivia. We say tomorrow, yes. Boom boom. Okay. Into bathroom. Can I make a potion? Yes, I can. Got another potion. Ooh, bean. I see a bean.
Here's Flitwick's charms classroom.
Ooh. Is there any extra stuff? Oh, a chest. Ooh, car! So, Balfour Blaine, 1566 to 1629, established the Committee of Experimental Charms. Okay. All the writing, what does he say? Too long, didn't read. Oop, nothing there. Ooh, missed this one, apparently.
I feel very uncomfortable being in the girls' bathroom.
People would stop interrupting my peace and quiet. I do have feelings, you know, even if I am dead.
I wish people would stop interrupting my quiet.
What's that horrible stink, Hermione?
That will be the Polyjuice potion. Now, we need one more ingredient for the potion to be completely effective. We're going to need a bit of goyle to complete the potion.
That's disgusting! But how will I find goyle?
At this time, he's usually filling his face down in the dungeons. All you need to do is follow the trail of food, get the bit of goyle and bring it back here to me.
Good luck, Harry! Thanks, Ron.
Okay, I got the bit. I didn't mean that bit. Just some hair will do. I'm gonna go back to the bathroom pit, then I'll go back down to the dungeon and follow the trail of food. I like to collect things. really can't wait to learn spell to transform those. Do you have anything now?
How about a trade, Harry?
Sure.
What do you have?
I have a silver wizard card. Never even shuffled before.
Yes.
Your purchase will make you the envy of your friends, Harry. Sorry, I've run out of stock. You'll have to come back later.
Alright then, so... what's that one? Oswald Beamish, 1852 1932, pioneer of goblin rights. Alright then. Interesting. Goblins are people too.
What do you have? I have Wigan Tree Bark.
Ah, plenty.
Pass another bargain, but have it your way.
Okay, so... need the other guys downstairs in the great place have cards well? Alright, open. Anyway, down I go. Now I'm on. Oh. Huh. I had not seen that coming. Man, look how high up that card is. Wow, how high up do those things bounce you? Don't it? I mean, just...